Hi guys! This video will show you how to format SD card on laptop or PC. I am going to use a card reader. Insert your SD card into the card reader. Plug the card reader into your laptop or PC. It should appear among your other drives. Right-click on the SD card's icon and select Format. Choose FAT32 as the file system. Give your card a volume label of your choosing. Select Start and wait for the format to complete. Thanks for watching this video.